someone else, but not for me. Our love was out to get me. That's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. Then I saw her face.
Athletics is a sporting activity ideally suited for blind and visually impaired people. Walking, and especially running, has been one of the strongest performing sports for Irish blind sport members since its formation. Athletes can run on treadmills, athletic tracks, in parks, on trails or on the road as suits their circumstances. Totally blind, B1 runners must use a guide runner, as also do some of those athletes with minimal functional eyesight from the B2 class. Guide runners can use a variety of guiding techniques and must obey some specific rules during competitive events. The guide and athlete work as a team and adapt the system of guiding which suits them best. The guide can run on the left or right hand side, can be connected directly to the athlete by a short length of cord, can provide guidance by verbal or tactile signals. Track runners with guides are allocated two lanes when racing in lane, such as during the shorter sprints and at the start of some middle distance races. Synchronized running styles help the guide and athlete to run together. Blind and visually impaired athletes can run either recreationally and benefit from improved health and fitness, or they may decide to compete in organized athletics events. These can vary from the mass participation events, such as 10K races and marathons, up to the elite disability specific events such as the Paralympic Games.
Seems the more I gave, the less I got. What's the use in trying? And all you get is pain. When I needed sunshine, I got rain.
Guides must be constantly vigilant for any hazard arising whilst guiding and must keep the athlete informed as they negotiate safely past obstacles such as curbs, bollards, puddles, cyclists or dogs. Safety is a major concern, especially when running on the road. Visually impaired athletes who have adequate vision can run independently. In competition, they compete on an equal basis with their sighted peers.
Now I'm a believer, not a trace.